Your planet has warmed up by nearly 2 degrees Fahrenheit, or just over 1 degree Celsius, since the late 1800s. This is because humanity has pumped a prodigious amount of carbon dioxide into the atmosphere. In fact, the amount of CO2 in the atmosphere today is the highest it's been in at least 800,000 years, but more likely millions of years. But that's not even the bad news. We're on track to warm Earth by around another 3.5 degrees Fahrenheit this century alone. That projected warming is based upon nations' current, woefully insufficient policies to slash carbon emissions. Climate scientists who research how much Earth is likely to warm, based upon how much carbon will burn this century, have concluded this is likely where we're headed. Though critically, these scientists stress this warming could end up being less, or just the opposite. That's because there are still hotly researched questions about how different parts of the world, like the oceans, the Arctic, and clouds, will react to a continually warming planet. The good news is it's pretty unlikely, but not impossible, that humans will heat the planet even more by a whopping 9 degrees Fahrenheit. That would basically mean digging up and burning all the reachable coal on the planet. But the warming that we're on track for, another 3.5 or so degrees, will still be pretty damn catastrophic. Just look at what this warming has done to charred Australia, rapidly melting Greenland, and the relentlessly warming oceans. This is a world we want to avoid. So imagine if we did something. If society did radically transform our transportation, energy, and industrial systems, there's hope we could limit the terrible consequences of an artificially heated globe.